I'm with Andreas ALMGREN from Sweden, the winner of heat number two in the men's 800 meter qualifying. How'd your race go for you? Did you like the way that it started out?
Yeah, I think it went very well. From the start, I thought I'd take the second place in the beginning, but no one really pushed to get in the leading position, so I just took it and felt like I controlled the race from start to finish.